that creates fear in the real world. I send them up a left hand side of the road. I am confident that if I give him that right command, and or just with my mouth telling him, he will go on the other side of the road, come back to me, and now I have that certain distance to search, and we're safe to move up to that point. If we have another dog here, he's not here right now. If by the time you come back around, if you're doing this, we'll probably do a bite work. Unfortunately, he's not here, so you're not going to see me get bit for a little while. He's a good time, so he can come back. We'll try to stop by, see if you can see him. Do you have any questions on those who work dogs in the Marine Corps?
Hey, how long does it take you all to train the dog?
Is it continuous? I'm sure the training never stops.